Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. The Chinese automaker Zhongxian has launched the adventure motorcycle Cyclone RX6, which features a 650cc twin-cylinder engine taken from the Norton brand, and it was generating a lot of buzz at the time. So let's talk about it. The Zhongxian Cyclone RX6 has an aggressive look featuring a muscular fuel tank, multi-level seats, upward pointing exhaust, keyless ignition, and an electronically adjustable windscreen. This touring bike also has color TFT display with a Bluetooth connectivity, twin port LED headlights, and 17-inch alloy wheels, which the same size as the local CB400X that released before. In addition, this motorbike also has 21 liters fuel tank capacity, and the weight of this bike is 245 kilograms, which heavier than the Honda CB500X that only has 197 kilograms of weight. And like we said before, Zhongxian Cyclone RX6 powered by the engine from the Norton Motorcycles, which is dual-cylinder 650cc engine producing maximum power of 70.9 horsepower and a maximum torque 62 newtons. To ensure the safety of the rider, the Zhongxian Cyclone RX6 is equipped with a disc brake on the front and the rear wheels, as well as bus ABS for better handling on the road. Suspension duties on the bike are handled by upside-down forks from Kayaba at the front and an asymmetrically mounted monoshock unit at the rear. The bike was revealed in two flavors, including stock sport touring with standard wheels and short travel suspension. And another more tough variant comes with the longer legs and adventure specs pocket wheels. But unfortunately, the bike has only been officially announced for the Asian continent. It is expected that at some time in the future, this RX6 will be available for a global market. Stay healthy, brothers. Hope you enjoy this video.